ask yourself this. What would Jesus do if he saw a line of people sweltering in the heat, crying out for water? Would you convict Jesus? I think we all know the answer to that. And if you wouldn't convict Jesus, then you can't convict Larry.